एंड वेलकम टू इंग्लिश ग्रामर कैफे. सी आई हैव टू सेंटेंसेस फॉर यू. दिस इज माय बुक एंड दिस बुक इज माइन. कैन यू टेल मी दैट विच सेंटेंस इज करेक्ट. कौन सा सेंटेंस सही है. राइट, बोथ द सेंटेंसेस आर करेक्ट. नाउ टेल मी दैट व्हाट्स द डिफरेंस इन देयर मीनिंग. इनके मीनिंग में क्या डिफरेंस है, क्या अंतर है. एक्चुअली बोथ द सेंटेंसेज आर गिविंग द सेम मीनिंग. व्हेन आई से दिस इज माई बुक, ये किताब मेरी है. एंड व्हेन आई से दिस बुक इज माइन, ये किताब मेरी है. मीन्स बोथ द सेंटेंसेज आर गिविंग द सेम मीनिंग. देन व्हाट्स द डिफरेंस इन दीज टू सेंटेंसेज. सो व्हेन आई स्पीक दिस इज माई बुक, हियर माई is possessive adjective. And when I say this book is mine, so mine is possessive pronoun. And today we are going to learn what's the difference between possessive pronoun and possessive adjective and how to use them. But before starting our lesson, I would like you to subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notification of my videos. Now let's start today's lesson. Possessive pronoun. Possessive pronouns show possession. Actually, they show relationship between people and objects. For example, when I say this book is mine, so mine is possessive pronoun. I'm showing the relationship between me and the book. When I say this purse is hers, then here I want to show the relationship between her and purse. When I say this house is ours, so here there is a relationship between we and house, that this house is ours. Possessive pronouns have different forms depending on people and numbers. For first person, my and ours are possessive pronoun. For second person, yours is possessive pronoun. For third person, his, hers and theirs are possessive pronoun. And if you don't know what are these three persons, first person, second person, third person, you can check out my previous video. I have explained there all these three persons and link has been given in description box also. So mine, ours, yours, his, hers and theirs are possessive pronoun. Now what are possessive adjectives? Possessive adjectives also show possession. They also show relationship between people and objects. So there are certain possessive adjectives which are my, our, your, his, her, their and its. All these are possessive adjectives. For example, this is my book. This is her purse. It is our house. You must have noticed one thing in all these sentences, that these possessive adjectives are followed by nouns. Possessive adjectives ke baad hamesha nouns aate hain. My book, her pen, your brother, his house. So possessive adjectives are always followed by nouns. And this is the main difference between possessive pronoun and possessive adjective. Possessive pronoun noun ki jagah use hote hain, unke baad kabhi bhi koi noun nahi aata hai. And possessive adjectives unke baad hamesha noun aayega. They are always followed by nouns. My book, you cannot say this is my or this book is my. Wrong sentence. We have to say this is my book. And if I have to use pronoun, I will say this book is mine. I hope possessive pronoun and possessive adjectives are clear to you and now you know how to use them. Now to check your learning and understanding, make sure you take the quiz. I have a small quiz for you. Still, if you have any doubt or confusion, please feel free to write to me in comment box. I will help you to clear all your doubts. So here is the quiz. here are the answers. Awesome. If you really like the video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends to help them. Now let's meet in the next video. Till then, keep learning, keep watching. Bye.